Throughout my career, I have always made it a point that my life and our basketball program were an open book. With that in mind, I have something to share with my Tennessee family, the university, the boosters, and the fans of Lady Vol basketball. Once last season concluded, I addressed some ongoing concerns regarding my health. After consulting with my local physicians, I decided to visit the Mayo Clinic in Rochester, Minnesota. Earlier this year, the doctors at the Mayo Clinic diagnosed me with an early onset dementia, Alzheimer's type, at the age of 59. I plan to continue to be your coach. For that reason, I will be relying on my outstanding coaching staff like never before. We've always collaborated on every facet of Lady Vol basketball. And now you will see Holly Warlick, Mickey DeMoss, and Dean Lockwood taking on more responsibility as their duties were changing significantly. I love being your coach and the privilege to go to work every day with our outstanding Lady Vol basketball student athletes. I appreciate the complete support of UT Chancellor Dr. Jimmy Cheek and UT Athletics Director Joan Cronin to continue coaching at the University of Tennessee as long as the good Lord is willing. I've been honest and I've shared my health concerns with you, and now we'll move forward to the business at hand, coaching a great group of Lady Vols. For the time being, I hope you will respect my privacy regarding this matter. Thank you.